Grace and peace to you in our Lord Jesus Christ, my friends, from the office of the General Assembly, where we exist to serve those who carry out the Great Commission. One of the ways in which we do that is providing resources for those to come to General Assembly who might not be able to do so otherwise. Perhaps you didn't know this, but 62% of our congregations have under 100 members, and many of those congregations struggle to have the resources to support their pastors and their families to come to General Assembly. So, as we have in years past, we've provided something called the Moderators Fund. If you go to epc.org, hit the donate button, you go down to GA Funds, you'll see the Moderators Fund there. That's a way in which you can contribute to provide scholarship assistance to pastors from churches that might not otherwise be able to come to GA. And this year, we're adding a new fund, which is the Child Care Fund. For many of our young pastors and their families would love to bring their kids to GA. And Hope Church is rolling out the carpet for an entire cool ministry for the kiddos. So we're asking every pastor to donate $50 per kid, maximum of 3 kids at that limit, but also churches, presbyteries to support if they can. But if they can't, we don't want finances to be the reason why they don't come to GA. Could you help? Can you support? Go to epc.org/donate, look down the GA funds, and look for the Moderators Fund and the Child Care Scholarship Fund. The deadline for admitting those funds is going to be April the 30th. So please get on that as soon as you can. Thank you, and may the Lord bless your day.